You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction, and then Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey,
are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
Hey, what's that all about? Does that have anything to do with me?
Talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
No, talk about it later.
Later. Right.
It takes one fuck up. One fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Fine.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know.
Yeah, I know.
I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it.
It's best this way.
Well, maybe some real good will come of this.
I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
Wait, what is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it, which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
The tracks. Come on. She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts.
Nothing like this. I don't know what's going on. She didn't go down this way. There. More tracks.
Okay, good.
Come on. Come on. Here. All right, come on. Whoa!
I got your back. How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Here he is. Go around, I'll cover you.
you up.
Cover me, I'm moving up.
Oh, I'm gonna find you.
That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch. That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie?
I'm up here.
Jesus Christ.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
There's another.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving. Come on.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, better fuck!
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
I'm not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
And...
You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Back.
Watch yourself. Surround him!
House is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
Clear.
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother. Called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Get him.
stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus. Scoot back.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name. Time to go to work. Do.
So, these places, people would live here and just study, even though they were open up?
Yeah, study. Party and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do with their lives.
There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Scoot you on back.
Chilly.
It's that time of year. I'll be right back.
I'll be here. How many people do you think are there? Like fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll go to him.
You sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Someone jerry-rigged this thing. No juice. I'll see if I can get the power back on.
That a fact. Kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
No, serious.
Say
no.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so. Gooch.
Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them. Scoot back.
Hey, look. Fireflies. Joel, look.
I see it.
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
too.
There it is.
I wonder how long you held out. Spores. Boom, scoot. Figures. Looks like they rigged this up as well.
There's a generator over there. so close.
I see it.